Wizard Harry.
Modeled after actual buildings or inspired by actual buildings, and the one right here is inspired by the International University of Paris and is meant to accommodate Huawei's R&D teams. This is actually one of the few buildings that has moved into right now. The rest aren't open yet, which is why we're here to see it. And in the middle of this beautiful campus, very importantly, we have a 7-Eleven. And in this 7-Eleven, there is a dog that looks like Michael Jackson. Just like in any European city, you can also go to Starbucks. That's it for our tour of the Huawei campus. We're going to visit the factory now where we can't film. But let us know what you think of this place in the comments below. That's it for now. This...